बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम। वेलकम टू अल-मुनीर हाई स्कूल ई लर्निंग सिस्टम क्लास टू। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न यूनिट नंबर 7 फ्रॉम योर बुक इंग्लिश वी लर्न इंग्लिश, एंड द टॉपिक इज लेटर फ्रॉम मरी। दिस इज योर वी लर्न इंग्लिश बुक बाय ऑक्सफोर्ड, यूनिट नंबर 7, लेटर फ्रॉम मरी। लेट्स स्टार्ट द रीडिंग। Nasir is reading a letter from his friend Taha, who lives in Mari. And what he write in the letter, let's read it. House number 14, Jina Road, Mari, 7th August 2010. Dear Nasir, how are you? I am enjoying my holidays. I am sending you some photographs. In the first picture, I am cutting wood to make a fire. So students, you can see in this picture, he is cutting the wood to make a fire. In the second picture, I am making a snowman, and he is making snowman in the second picture. In the third picture, I am shopping at the mall, and now he is shopping at the mall. I hope you will visit me soon, your friend Taha. So this was the letter from Mari. Writing time, filling the blanks with the underlined words. Which words are underlined? First read that word. Reading, enjoying, sending, making, shopping. The first line is Nasir is dash a letter. Nasir is reading a letter, R-E-A-D-I-N-G, reading. So write here, reading. The next line is number 2 line. Taha is dash the holidays. Taha is enjoying the holidays. And the spelling of enjoying, E-N-J-O-Y-I-N-G. Enjoying, Taha is enjoying the holidays. Number 3 is he is dash wood. He is cutting wood. You can see the spelling, C-U-T-T-I-N-G, cutting. He is cutting wood. Number 4, he is dash a snowman. He is making a snowman. The spellings are here, M-A-K-I-N-G, making. The last line, number 5, he is dash at the mall. He is shopping at the mall, and the spelling of shopping is S-H-O-P-P-I-N-G, shopping. So Nasir is reading a letter, Taha is enjoying the holidays, he is cutting wood, he is making a snowman, he is shopping at the mall. Now come to the next page. What are Nasir's daily activities? Look at the clocks and see what Nasir is doing. It is 6 o'clock. Nasir is washing his face. It is 7 o'clock. Nasir is going to school. It is 10 o'clock. Nasir is helping the teacher. It is 2 o'clock. Nasir is eating lunch. It is 5 o'clock. Nasir is playing football. It is 9 o'clock. Nasir is sleeping. And you can see, students, the words wash, go, help, eat, play, and sleep are action words or verbs. These are verbs: wash, go, help, eat, play, sleep. And when we use the verb plus ing for actions that are happening at the moment of speaking, yani jab hum wo baat kar rahe hote hain to wo kaam ho raha hota hai. For example, Hira is talking on the telephone. I am drinking. Drink is verb, and we are adding ing with the verb. So I am drinking tea. And you can see in all these sentences, washing, going, helping, eating, playing and sleeping. These are action word plus ing. Discussion time. In pairs, ask teacher other question. What is Nasir doing at 2 o'clock? What was he doing at 2 o'clock? Nasir is eating lunch. Nasir is eating lunch. And what is he doing at 6 o'clock? At 6 o'clock, he is playing football. And what is he doing at 9 o'clock? 9 o'clock, Nasir is sleeping. So look at the clocks and write the times. You have to write the time over here. Number one clock is, it is 1 o'clock. It is 8 o'clock. It is 4 o'clock. So you have to write here 1 o'clock, 8 o'clock and 4 o'clock. And you don't forget to put full stop at the end of the sentence. Now look at the picture and fill in the blanks with the ing form of the verbs given in the box. Which verbs are given to us? Eat, run, playing, stand, sit and fish. Grandmother is sitting under a tree. S-I-T. तो जब हम इसके साथ when we put ing with it, the spelling should be like this. S-I-T-T-I-N-G. Sitting. So write in the first blank, sitting. Father is dash. Number two is father is fishing. So put ing with fish. So write the spellings like this, F-I-S-H-I-N-G. Father is fishing. Nasir and Ahmed are playing football. P-L-A-I-N-G, playing football. Number four is Neha and Hira are eating ice cream. E-A-T-I-N-G, eating. Neha and Hira are eating ice cream. Sarah is running and the spelling of running is R-U-N-N-I-N-G, running. And mother is standing near grandmother. Mother is standing near grandmother. S-T-A-N-D, stand, and add I-N-G, standing. On the next page, Nasir is sending on an Eid card to Talha. Nasir is sending an Eid card on to Talha. Dear Talha, Eid Mubarak. May God bless you and your family from your friend Nasir. And this is the activity. Now make an Eid card for your friend. This card you have to made by yourself. On the next page, writing time, it is Eid holidays and look at the picture and see what everybody is doing. Write a few sentences about what everybody is doing on Eid day. Write the first sentence, mother is cooking. You can see in this picture, mother is cooking. M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. I-S-A-C-O-O-K-I-N-G, cooking, and full stop. Line number two is, sentence number two, Neha is decorating the flowers. Neha is decorating the flowers. And what are the spelling of decorating? D-E-C-O-R-A-T-I-N-G, decorating. Number three is, Neha and Alia are wearing the bangles. Neha and Alia are wearing the bangles. Question number B is, circle the words that begin with the S sound. First you circle sun, shape, chalk is not starting with S, so don't circle it, snake, shop, some, sail, soon, and school. The words which are starting with the letter S, you have to circle them. Reading the letters, order of the letters, read the letters of the alphabet A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Writing time, write the second letter of the alphabet. Which is the second letter of the alphabet? B. So write here B. Write the letter between R and T. Which letter comes it between the R and T? S. So you have to write here S. Write the missing letters X, Y, Z. P ke baad kya? What comes after P? Q. What comes after G? H. P, Q, R, G, H, I, M, N, O, D, E, F, G, H, S, T, U, V, W, X, J, K, L, M. If words are arranged in such an order that the first letters are in the order of the alphabet, they are said to be in alphabetical order. Okay, students, for example, boy, cap, dog, sun, tap, and van. You can see in these words, the words starting with the which alphabets, they are coming in arranged alphabet letters. You can see B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, and S, T, U, and V. These words are arranged in such an order, alphabetical order. So we have to do the same work on the next page. Read the poem given below. The cat with a bat. Pat. The fat cat sat on a mat wearing a black hat, waiting for the rat with a big bat. Gee, some words are underlined in this poem. The pat, fat, cat, sat, mat, hat, rat, and bat. Now put the underlined words in alphabetical order. The first two words are already written here. Bat, cat. Now you have to write here fat, hat, mat, rat, and sat. Put each set of words in alphabetical order. You can see if the first comes in alphabets B. So write here boat, then write coat, and in the third goat, and at the last you have to write mot, M-O-A-T, mot. In second line, fear, tear, bear, or deer. First you have to write here bear, then deer, after that fear, and in the last tear. Reading page number 52, 3, 6 and 59, discuss the letter underlined ing words which we done already. This is your exercise work, filling the blanks on page number 52, and I already noted down to you reading, enjoying, cutting, making and shopping. Write the time on page number 52. You have to write the time like this, as I told you before, 1 o'clock, 8 o'clock and 4 o'clock. Fill with ing words, page number 55. The words were given to us, the verbs were given to us, and we have to put ing with them. And we done this work already when we were reading the page. Sitting, fishing, playing, eating, running, and standing. And these three sentences I told you before when we were reading the page. The write three sentences about what everyone doing on each day on page number 57. Mother is cooking, Neha is decorating the flowers, Nida and Alia are wearing the bangles. Number B, circle the words that begin the S sound, which we done already. Sun, snake, soon, shape, shop, sale, some and school. Complete blanks, student will write with the help of the teacher. I told you before when we were reading the page. Put in alphabetical order, bat, cat, fat, hat, mat, pat, rat and set. And we done this also. Put each set of words in alphabetical order on page number 59. And this work also done before. Now it's your copy time, copy work. Now you have to write these words meaning, word sentences and question answers on your green tag English copy. The first word is fat and the meaning is overweight, soon, shortly, hope, anticipation. And the sentences, word sentences, the first word is sending. I am sending you some money. He is enjoying summer holidays. Cutting the grandmother. The gardener is cutting the woods. The gardener is cutting the woods. My mother is making the rice. So you also have to write these word sentences on your green tag English copy. Question answers. What is Nasir doing at 2 o'clock? Nasir is eating lunch. What is he doing at 6 o'clock? He is washing his face. What is he doing at 9 o'clock? He is sleeping. So students, your unit number 7 is done now. So you have to do your copy work on the copy and the book work on the book. So and learn all this unit. So take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.